It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Love Boat, Patricia Klous and Orson Bean. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convey.
Hey, hey, hey. What are you doing out here?
Hey.
Sit down, my dears. Hello, everybody. Thank you. Thank you very much, and welcome to Super Password. What's going on? There's action backstage. I don't know. This is never a dull moment. You have no idea. Out here, it looks nice and smooth, and fairly smooth.
Back there, we have streakers.
Back there, it is utter madness. Can you hear all that racket? So how are you today?
I'm quite fine.
This is also adorable.
Oh, I'm going to comment on these hairdos. I like short hair on men.
You do?
But the neck is all barren. Barren, I'm sorry.
She's in a state of arousal.
Yes, she is. Mercy, mercy.
I love that outfit.
Yeah, very, very smart.
Certainly has
very
a
nice.
Sturdy little body.
Certainly does. Yes, she does. Very, very nice. And you too as well. I must say you look...
Sturdy little body?
Sturdy little body. You look very, very kempt.
Kempt? The
very
opposite
kempt.
Of unkempt?
Correct. Very kempt.
Never occurred to me there was
We
office.
Have a champion, and let's All meet right. John right now. Shall we? Come on in, champ.
Hi.
Hi, John.
Good to see you.
This is a big moment for John because he's our champion. He already has $13,400 to his credit. However,
great.
I don't think this has happened more than a couple times since we've been on the air. We're going to start the show today with you playing the end game for $10,000. Before you do that, relax a moment and tell us about yourself once again.
Okay. Like I said, I was born and raised in Tokyo, Japan. Moved back here in 1972. Moved down to Los Angeles about 2.5 years ago. And I'm starting to like it more and more every day.
I can understand why. As a matter of fact, if you're ready to go, let's play. Shall we do that? Off we go.
Okay.
All right, we are here, ready to play. I think our sign behind us is out. That sign is out. Probably didn't pay the bill, right, gang? But you are here for $10,000. It should show up there, but you know that for a fact.
I'll take your
$10,000 is what it's for. We're going to give you 10 words beginning with the letter A and continuing through the letter J, okay? A through J. Everyone you get right, you get $100. If you get them all, $10,000, okay? John, if you're ready, you know how to do this, Pat.
Yeah,
wait, now, can you see?
A little bit over.
There,
that way.
Yeah, I'm going to just
That's
stand
good.
Up a second.
That's
we'll
okay.
move you. Just a touch, okay? Is that enough?
That's better.
Is that okay?
He wants me to see the word, I know.
Oh, yes. I think it would, I think it would help a lot. Yeah. Okay, 60 seconds, you know that.
Okay.
Let's take a look at your first word, please. There it is. All set?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Good luck, John. Ready and go.
Mathematics.
Arithmetic.
B.
Behind.
But.
C.
Utensils.
Cooking.
Japanese.
Chopsticks.
D.
Dough.
Deer.
E.
Chocolate. Pastry.
Eclair.
F.
Bird. Pink.
Flamingo.
G.
Pass.
H.
Gun.
Hand.
Holder.
Holster.
I.
Moment.
Instant.
J.
Egypt.
Jakarta.
City. City.
Cairo.
Israel.
Jerusalem.
G.
Lawn.
Grass.
Yes. You forgot where Jerusalem was.
I know.
I said Egypt. I was like,
no.
That's right, I do.
Oh. I was thinking Zyra.
Oh, so
thank you. Well, let me tell you.
It seemed like an hour.
It was an hour.
You had any time left.
I'll tell you, you had lots of time left. You had 2 seconds left. Two. I'm telling you, when you finally got Jerusalem, tell the band to hold it down, will you? When you finally got... When you got to Jerusalem, you still had to go back and get grass.
I knew
you didn't have more than 3 seconds, and I thought, Mike, she didn't get the other one before.
Thanks.
Lawn, grass, bang.
I knew my clue for that when I was going back.
Oh, when you said city three times, I was about to die. So was most of America. $10,000, John. You now have $23,400.
Can you believe that?
And we'll come right back with more Super Password in just a minute. Boom.
What a feel.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on.
Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube.
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's gonna be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.